having big head squad. So guys, my mom's in the background cleaning, so if you hear the vacuum, sorry, okay? So anyways, guys, in this video, I attempt, first of all, subscribe to the channel, okay? Hit the thumbs up on this video, and also, turn on your notification bell, because I be posting all the time, and if you got your bell turned on, then you gonna know when I post it. So anyways, guys, in this video, I attempted to do a Christmas neon tree thingy kind of looking thing on my face, okay? So I did the first eye first because it was taking me kind of long, and I'm like, oh my gosh, this video is going to be like 8 hours. So I did the first eye before I turned the camera on, and now I'm attempting to do the other side for y'all. So basically, you want to just get an outline of the type of Christmas tree that you want to do, because my Christmas tree is kind of lopsided a little bit, but you get the gist, okay? It's going to look pretty at the end. So you want to do the outline of the Christmas tree, then do another outline of the Christmas tree, throw some concealer in there, put on your foundation, and voila, magic. So guys, y'all know I don't like talking too much. Make sure you hit the thumbs up on this video if you want to see another look recreated on my channel. Definitely drop a comment down below. I love you guys so much. I have a big head, and I'm going to see you guys in the next video.